Today is a special day. A very special day. This is the first time in my career I ever shared the podium with my mother.
Floyd, age difference, Canelo like a favor of the public, you are the favor in the betting. What do you think? The years?
Well, you know, this is just one city. We're not talking about the other nine cities that we've been to. Now, the thing is this, are we promoting Floyd Mayweather in all areas for this fight? Or are we just going to, are we promoting in just certain areas? The thing is this, what I come to realize, I've been here before. I done been places where no fans have rooted for me. But when I get inside that ring, that's my turf, and I can get the job done anywhere. Even if it's across the street at the Staples Center, I can get the job done. I'm Floyd Money Mayweather, and one thing about me, I can fight.
Well, you talk about body, but it's body, prestige, putting records on the books. What is more important for you?
No, let's talk about record-breaking things. You know, all the records that's getting broken in boxing is Floyd Mayweather. When they say, you know what, a record has been broken. Only thing I'm doing in the sport of boxing is breaking my records. So, you know, even being the highest paid athlete, money don't make me. I make money. You know, when I see my mother, which is a great lady, a lady that I love, that's why I work hard. You know, when my mother was working at a nursing home, or we didn't have hot water, we didn't have lights, we was living seven deep in a one bedroom, I dedicated myself to my craft so my family can have the finer things in life. I worked hard to give my mother a better life. I worked hard to put my children through private school. So am I going to give everything up on September 14th? Floyd Mayweather gives nothing up easy.